was the night before Christmas. He lived all alone in a one-bedroom house made of plaster and stone. I had come down the chimney with him to see just who in this folly did live. I looked all around. Strange sight to see. No tinsel, no rustle, not even a tree. No stockings on the mantel, no boots filled with sand. On the wall hung pictures of far distant lands. Medals, badges, awards of every kind. A sobering thought came alive in my mind. This house was different. It was dark, it was dreary. I had found the home of a soldier. I could see that. The soldier lay sleeping, silent and alone, curled up on the floor in this one-bedroom home. His face was so gentle, room in such disorder, not at all how I pictured a United States soldier. Was this the hero of whom I just read, curled up on a poncho, far from bed? Then I realized the other families that I saw this night owed their lives to soldiers who were willing to fight. In the morning around the world, children would play. Grown-ups would celebrate a bright Christmas day. But they all enjoy freedom each month of the year because of soldiers like the one lying here. I couldn't help but wonder how many lay alone on a cold Christmas Eve in lands far from home. The very thought put a tear to my eye. I dropped to my knees. I started to cry. A soldier awakened.
The sun. get to...